Alright guys, so I'm gonna use this knife. I change the other knife. And I'm just gonna kind of just cut through the bone. See, that's, and that's the stomach. It should come right off here. This is a nice piece. You have both sides, no middle bone. Just this bone. Once you cook it, it should be coming out right off easily. Look at that chunk.